Well, today students at Victor Hayne Elementary School in Kaukauna are learning about the election process. The school is holding a mock election voting for their favorite literary character. The students chose between Clifford or Otto the dog, because they read two books about both of those dogs becoming president earlier this year.